Hey, salesman, it's all about going to the bank making money. I was reading a book today from this one so-called sales trainer. Oh, you got to be patient and you got to give and you got to give and every nonsense. Why are you in business? To make money today. You're selling a good product or service. It's okay to be assertive. It's okay to say, Mr. Prospect, I've made a decision. We're going to do business today and we're going to fix your problem. Or should I leave you alone? Should I go away? It's okay to be the perfect salesman. What does that mean? That means you go to the bank. You have a hell of a lot of fun. You live life under your terms and you go to the bank. Did I say that already? Good, because it's worth saying twice. Sales is the million-dollar skill, but you got to have a system. Will you please read this book? If you can't afford it, call me. I'll give it to you, okay? Otherwise, go to my webpage, clauddiamond.com or gutsales.com, and learn how to give good phone and sell like a millionaire.